Hey everyone, it's Chris here to talk about Miss Marvel Volume 2 Generation Y. I did not like this one as much as I like the first one, and I'll get into that. I will say that the first half of this comic I absolutely love. You get Miss Marvel meeting up with a classic superhero from another series, and she's at a point where she's looking for some training. She wants to get better at being a superhero. She's not really quite there yet, and so she meets someone who's able to give her a little bit of advice, even if she doesn't want to take all the advice quite yet. And then you get to see a little bit of more background about how Miss Marvel got her powers. I was pretty spot on. I was happy that I was right about it. And it is something from Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. I'm just not going to spoil it. I don't know if people want to know. If you want to know what she is or how she has her powers, then ask me in the comments and I'll let you guys know down below. I like that little section of the story where she finds out about it and where we find a little bit more information about it as well. The thing I didn't like about the story, I think it was just the latter half of it when she's taking on the Inventor. It felt really cheesy, some of the things about it. The whole Generation Y of Ms. Marvel Volume 2 Generation Y was just not that great to me. I didn't think it was a great way to go with the story, and that's why I don't like it as much as I like the first volume, but I still really liked it. Like I said, I really love this the first half of where she's meeting up with other superheroes. I hope Ms. Marvel gets to meet up with some other superheroes more often because I just like her in team ups. She's really good in team ups. I think it's a great idea. I'm giving this volume a 3 or 4 on stars. It's like a 3.5 for me. But yeah, I'm definitely still going to be reading the next volume. I have it coming to my library. The second it gets there, I'm going to pick it up and read it because I still really love Kamala as a character. I really liked her throughout all of this, even though the latter half of the book was just a little meh for me. So definitely.